Welcome everybody to Monday Night Raw. And we are live in Buffalo, New York tonight, and there you see the Raw participants in this Sunday's Survivor Series. And our commissioner, Stephanie McMahon, our general manager, Mick Foley, already in the ring.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Monday Night Raw!
Right here in Buffalo, New York.
Now, we have asked all of you to stand out here and be recognized because you are the elite. You are the best of the best. You are the greatest superstars in WWE today. And this Sunday at Survivor Series, exclusively on the WWE Network, you will have the chance to prove it. Now, my brother, Shane McMahon, the commissioner of SmackDown Live, will be here tonight.
Bring that little fellow with him.
Yes, yes. Along with the general manager of SmackDown, Daniel Bryan.
Let him get it out of their system.
Yes, the very man who called Raw superstars lazy and complacent. And you will have the chance tonight to prove your superiority.
But it's about more than just Raw versus SmackDown Live. Kevin Owens, it's about you proving that you are a more dominant champion than AJ Styles. It's about Roman Reigns and Seth Rollins. It's about the two of you finding out who the most dominant member of the Shield really was. And just as importantly, who the weakest wink really is. And I think we know the answer to that question. And it's about every female superstar on that stage. Proving to Becky Lynch, proving to Nikki Bella, proving to the world and their teammates that WWE Monday Night Raw is the place to go for women's competition.
And Enzo and Cass, how you doing? Oh my God, Mick, I don't know that you should do that. You'll have the chance to prove to the American Alpha. Come on, how you doing? How you doing? How you doing?
I think they want to see the dance again.
All right. You'll have the chance to prove to the American Alpha that you are the greatest up-and-coming tag team in WWE. And the Brian Kendrick, you will have the honor of representing Raw's entire cruiserweight division. And Sami Zayn, you will have the chance to bring home one of the most coveted titles in all of WWE history, the Intercontinental Championship. Now, last week, I gave you all the opportunity to work out your individual animosity, to get it all out of your system, and boy, did you. But tonight, we need you all to work together. We need you to prove that you can work together as a team. Or else Mick Foley and I will make some serious changes.
And finally, Cesaro, Sheamus. Sheamus, has anyone believed in you? Has anyone believed in you like the Raw general manager has? You proved that you could put aside your personal differences to become a cohesive tag team unit, and you'll get the chance to prove that again tonight.
Tonight, listen up, gentlemen.
When your competition will be the WWE Universal Champion, Kevin Owens, and the United States Champion, Roman Reigns. And Steph, I believe that match starts
Before you do that, I think we need to make one more match, okay? You're getting way too excited, way too ahead of yourself, okay? Seth Rollins. Last week, you powerbombed Chris Jericho on top of Braun Strowman through a table. But tonight, the three of you will have to team up when you take on a team that personifies unity, the Raw Tag Team Champions, The New Day. New Day rocks.
Charlotte Flair, your rivalry with Sasha Banks has revolutionized women's wrestling. But tonight, the two of you will be partners, taking on two foes who haven't seen eye to eye either on more than one level, Alicia Fox and Nia Jax.
And now getting back to
getting
where you
back.
Were before.
Sheamus, Cesaro against Owens and Reigns, and that match starts right now.
An incredible slate of matches here tonight on the final Monday Night Raw before Survivor Series. We're at Survivor Series. Fantasy warfare just got real because Sunday, it is the mega.